Hey guys, Amadrid here. Welcome back to my vlog. Haven't done one in 3 weeks, but still. Well, I went camping this week, so I might as well just do this. My sweater, got ripped because I was doing something with it. When we went somewhere. And it got ripped in the pocket. So, how the pockets were,
Where are you lining for?
They were sewed up right on this part and you could put the stuff in. But I'm going to sew up this part and make it where you could put the stuff in here. And I'm going to add a button on both sides because it's ripped like that. So, it's a pink sweater. It's kind of, it's see-through with it. So I got my sewing kit right here. It's just a simple sewing kit, Alright. And how you guys are standing. Okay, I have the pop socket. It's a donut. But yeah. So goodbye. Okay, back again. Well, I paused the video, but still. So I got the needle, and then I got the thread. And these are the little, tiny little buttons that maybe sewn on. And then I'm gonna make a little slit so you can button it. It's an easy way that you don't have to lose your money for it. So, yeah, and then maybe I'll make another video about making cake, I don't know, because I need to be catching up on this, but I haven't really been doing that. So I'm going to get out the two buttons that I'm going to sew it up to them, and then I have to do this really fast, and it's going to take a long time, So I just realized I didn't get scissors, so I gotta get them. So I just asked my cousin to go get some scissors. So right now I can't even do that yet. I don't know. I have to wait till the scissors come.
Scissor master.
Okay, so the scissors are here. So, I'm going to be doing is cutting with the base because I don't want it too long or too short. Okay, this is going to take a long time now. So, yeah.
Stop it! Eat it.
Wesley. I was just calling you. I just got. Oh my god.
Fudge beads.
They're not beads, Jesse. They're, what do you call them?
Thumbtacks.
He wants to watch!
Their buttons.
You stop whining.
I'm gonna add them on to my thing.
Sweater?
Well, to the sweater pop. I already showed them that, Wesley. Okay. So the pocket is right here. And I'm gonna just be sewing that right now. I'll show you a little bit into that part, so. In the meantime, see y'all after. I know.
Get out of here, that mess.
I'm having a hard time, like, tightening this part. I don't know why. There it goes. But, I'm just going right along this part. So that the coat is set up. So, see y'all later. Hey y'all, what's up? So, done. Obviously. Well, I'm done with the first one, but not the second, okay? So right now I'm just gonna tie these and then I'm gonna do the button. I'm pretty sure anybody who's watching this basically already knows how to sew, because if you don't, like, I might do a video on showing how to sew. But I'm gonna show you how to do the button, because buttons are really hard to do by yourself. So basically right now I'm just tying it and it will be done, and Wesley, maybe if he wants, will help me do the yellow cake.
Yeah.
If I do yellow cake, I might show how to do that.
Maybe.
We're making homemade corn dogs today out of corn. I'll show you at the end of the video. You're just gonna have to wait.
All the kids, 31-2.
I'll be right back. 31-2. So, but.